Mary, this London's a wonderful sight, with the people all working by day and by night. Sure, they don't sow potatoes, nor barley, nor wheat, but there's gangs of them digging for gold in the street. At least when I asked them, that's what I was told. So I just took a hand at this digging for gold. But for all that I found there, I might as well be where the mountains of Mourne sweep down to the sea. There's beautiful girls here, but never mind, with beautiful shapes nature never designed, and lovely complexions, all roses and cream, as O'Loughlin remarked with regard to them same, that if at those roses you venture to sip, sure the color would all come away on your lip. So I'll wait for my wild rose that's waiting for me, where the mountains of Mourne sweep down to the sea. You remember young Peter O'Loughlin, of course. Well, he's over here now at the head of the force. I met him today, I was crossing the Strand, and he stopped the whole street with one wave of his hand. And there we stood talking of days that are gone, while the whole population of London looked on. But for all his great powers, he's wishful like me to be back where dark Mourne sweeps down to the sea.